Hello everyone there on YouTube, InuPete here. I have another energy drink as usual. This time it's another Rockstar Bubble Burst. This one says Bubble Burst and high caffeine. I think they all say high caffeine. Who knows? So let's try and get this open. I'm expecting this to taste like bubble gum. The fact it says Bubble Burst. I'm not sure actually now. It's another Super Sours as well, so. Oh, there's the bubblegum. It's an aftertaste of bubblegum. Oh, that's actually quite nice. It just kind of sort of was like, meh, and then it seems to disappear, and then it come back. It's like sort of, I can taste it like here. It's like a nice taste. I don't see anything sour about it at all. It's nice, it's different, it's bubblegum. I'm not an overly big fan of bubblegum flavoured things. So, but I mean, I don't have them that much. I think it's like, the taste for me is sort of, it's nice to have every now and then, you know. Yeah, nice. It's kind of the typical bubblegum flavour. And then there's like something else, and then you get the typical bubblegum flavour again. Like I say, it's an aftertaste, but it's like it takes a couple of seconds to kind of like hit, sort of like. It's just like the back of your throat, but it's only because your tongue's like down to sort of like here. It's weird, you can taste it. There's a little bit of a weird taste to it. I think that's supposed to be the sour, but once again, I don't see any sour flavouring in these whatsoever. I mean, it will do the trick. It's Rockstar, they always do. Me personally, if I was to say, would I buy this again and drink it? I'd drink it, but I wouldn't say I'd buy it again. I think it's just my personal preference on the bubblegum. I don't mind bubblegum, it's nice, just not my thing. I mean, some people really like bubblegum. So if you really like bubblegum, get that one, give it a shot. Because, as it says, it's bubblegum. Once again, I don't think it's very soury. So I'll keep moving to the camera, so it's my back's sort of playing up, sorry. I don't think it's very soury, but yeah, once again, as I've been saying in all the videos, I like really sour stuff, so. There you go, guys. Bubble Burst, high caffeine, Rockstar Super Sour. If you like bubblegum, get it. And yeah, I'd say a few more energy drinks to go. Yeah, go from it from there. So, speak to everyone soon. Bye for now. Just one more time before I go.